this raccoon around. And if you go down there, you just better beware of a coon whose name is Scrounge. Now Scrounge, he's so ornery, you see. He stands about 3 foot tall. All the mamas call him the Midnight Bandit. All the dads just call him Kerr. Well, he's a bad, bad coon named Scrounge. Baddest coon in the whole darn town. He's badder than a Wolverine. Meaner than the monsters in your dreams. Now, Scrounge, he's a rambler, and he likes your garbage can, and he likes to behave like a bratty child, chewing holes in the attic fan. Well, he wears a phantom mask, he's got stripes like a lemur too. He's only just begun to make a mess here, son. He just put poo-poo in your shoe. Ew! He was a bad, bad coon named Scrounge. Baddest coon in the whole darn town. He's badder than a Wolverine. Meaner than the monsters in your dreams. Well, Friday, about a week ago, he sniffed a scent that did entice.
You saw her, didn't you? Rat saw Becky. No, don't peek, don't peek. Oh my God, Jimmy.